I think Kumara mash is heavily underrated. Orange, purple or red, it doesn't matter. We're starting with washing and peeling our kumara, cubing into manageable pieces. This goes into boiling salted water till soft, draining and transferring to a bowl, adding a generous amount of butter, salt, pepper and milk of your choice. Mashing till we get a smooth, lump-free consistency. You can experiment and sub with any recipe that calls for mashed potatoes.